Are you creating videos that your target audience wants to watch, or only producing videos that you want to make? Do you know which videos on your YouTube channel have received the most views or are the most popular? In this video, I'm going to show you how to find the most watched videos on your channel from your desktop or from your mobile app. Hello, my name is Herman Dross from DrossDesigns.com. If you want to grow your audience on YouTube and generate traffic, leads, and subscribers on autopilot, hit the subscribe button or hit the bell notification icon. Stay tuned to the end to find out how to make more videos on similar topics to one of your most watched videos on your channel. This will help you to deliver more content that your audience wants to watch. Here are several ways to find the most watched videos on your channel right from your desktop.
Log into your YouTube account, click on your video manager, hover over newest. On the drop-down, select most viewed. Here you'll be able to see the most viewed videos on your channel in descending order. The second way is to go into YouTube Analytics. Click Analytics. You'll be able to see your top 10 videos. You'll be able to see watch time and the views and revenue. You'll be able to see top geographies, gender, traffic sources, and playback locations. If you want to drill down further to see more detailed statistics, just copy the title, go up to the top where overview says, enter the title and overview, then click on the title. Here it will show you watch time, views, likes, dislikes, comments, top geographies, and traffic sources. You can also drill down further by clicking on watch time. So this will be your watch time graph, and then you can see all the different countries. And if you click on audience retention, you will see your absolute audience retention and your relative audience retention. You click on demographics, you will see age, gender, geography. You click on traffic sources, you can see how much came from search, external suggested videos, etc. For this video, most of it comes from search. Let's look at the most watched videos from your YouTube app. Tap the YouTube app, tap library, tap my videos, top here, tap date, added newest, tap most popular, and here you've got all the most popular videos on your channel. Let's look for the most viewed videos on your channel using the YouTube Creator Studio app. Tap the YouTube Creator Studio app. From your dashboard, tap the top left icon. Tap videos. Here you've got the most recent. Tap this icon. Tap most viewed. And here you have all the most viewed videos on your channel. If you want to drill deeper, you can just tap on a video and it'll give you the analytics. It'll give you the watch time, the views, revenue, and just tap view more. It'll give you the real-time views, watch time, views, revenue, audience retention, and traffic source types. You tap discovery, you get the traffic source types, top external sources, top YouTube search terms, and top videos suggesting this video. How do you find the most popular videos on other people's channels? Let's enter Casey Neistat in here. Click search, here's his channel. Click videos, click on this drop down box, click most popular. Here are his most popular videos in descending order on his channel. How do you make more videos on topics similar to your most watched videos? Go into YouTube Analytics, copy the title of one of your top 10 videos, paste it into the overview box, click on the title to view the results, scroll down, click on YouTube search. Now you'll see all the keyword phrases that people have entered into their search engines to discover and watch your most viewed video. This is the first 25 keyword phrases, but I have 500 to choose from. This means I can make 500 new videos on similar topics to one of my most popular videos.
Now you know how to find the most watched videos on your channel and create hundreds of more videos that have similar topics to your most watched video. Let me ask you an important question. How are you finding the topics that your target audience is interested in? Post your answer in the comments below. I'd love to read them, and others would too. Click the cart icon to download my free report, YouTube Editing Secrets. You'll learn a shortcut to editing your videos right on YouTube without having to buy any expensive software. If you want to learn how to grow your audience on YouTube and generate views and subscribers on autopilot, click the subscribe button below and check out the related videos. I'll see you in the next video.